Happy Monday, it's Bridget.
And I'm Haley. Welcome back to another week of video announcements.
I know it's a Monday, but we're nearing the end of the semester, so hang in there, Bears.
Yeah, keep those grades up and study hard for those finals coming up.
Luckily, I got something to cheer you guys up.
What's that?
TOLO is coming up fast. Let's go get some more information on that.
TOLO. It's normally a girl ask guy event. It's kind of like homecoming, but a little bit more casual. Anyone can go and it's open to all grades. Snacks and drinks are provided. Tickets go on sale today for $10, and next week they will be $12 until the dance. The dance is the 25th of January, and it's from 8 to 11 p.m. at the Lake Wilderness Lodge. The theme is black and white. See you guys there.
Wow, I'm so excited to get my tickets so I can have a blast at TOLO.
Me too. Hey, you know what else is going on this week?
No, but I'm pretty sure Henry can tell us what's up in this week's In Review. Let's go check it out.
What's up, Bears? It's Monday the 13th, time for the Week In Review. Starting off today, we got no sporting events, but there is College Search Tools and Power Hour B in the Future Ready Center. Tuesday, boys basketball is home at 7 p.m., boys swim is away at Mount Rainier at 3:30. Girls basketball is away at Kennedy Catholic at 7 as well. And Green River College is coming in Power Hour B in the Future Ready Center. Wednesday, boys wrestling away at Hazen at 7. Girls wrestling is away at Thomas Jefferson at 6. Gymnastics also away, this time Auburn Mountain View, 7. And there's an Army recruiter coming in. And building your resume is available to you Power Hour A in the Future Ready Center. Thursday. Boys basketball is away at Kentwood High School, 7. Girls basketball is home at 7. Gymnastics is away at Auburn High School, 6:30. Boys swim is home at 3:30, and there's a marine recruiter coming in. Friday, no sporting events, but there is Application Friday. Saturday, boys basketball is away at Kent Meridian High School at 7. Girls basketball is home at 7. Girls wrestling is away at Fife at 8 a.m., and boys wrestling is also away at Fife, 9 a.m. Boys wrestling is away at Fife at 8 a.m. as well for their tournament. Hope you guys have a fantastic week, Bears. We'll see you in the next one.
I'm so glad that Henry always knows what's up.
Me too. Hey, you know what else will cheer you up?
What?
A girls' basketball highlight.
Let's go check it out.
I'm most proud of the fact that our team, we're not just a team, we are 100% a family.
It's the girls, it's the teammates you play with.
Definitely being around my teammates, they're really fun.
Being able to play with my teammates that I've been playing with for a long time.
It's very fun playing with my best friends. They're my best friends in and out of basketball. We've grown up playing together.
The kids, our athletes. Our athletes, they've come together, they've worked hard. They came in the summer, they've worked out, they've put in the time. And so, I mean, coaches can only do so much. It comes down to the kids and what they do. So our athletes, they come out and they play together, and they have a winning mindset. And so all the wins go to them. So I'm really proud of this group and the way they've responded.
Probably winning as much as we have, like going 9-1.
It's been really good so far. We're kind of undefeated. We've been playing a lot better this season than we have in like the other 3 years that I've been playing. So it's been really fun to watch.
Coach and as a player, everybody just wants to compete. Competing is why we do this.
I've been playing since I was little. So varsity basketball has always been a goal of mine.
To be involved with school and to be active and to play something that I enjoy.
But this year has been, it's been a fun start. It's been a fun start. They set a very, very high goal, and so far so good, and we're halfway through, and so it's gonna be a fun rest of the season, and we'll see if we reach our goals.
That was so cool. Keep up the hard work, Bears.
I agree. Well, that's all we got for this week.
Thanks for watching. See you next week.
Bye.